Hey everybody, welcome back to Above the Popcorn. Thank you for clicking on this video. If you guys are new, my name is Stephanie and it's Golden Globe Sunday, you guys. Yes, we are here. I hope you guys caught my prediction video from yesterday. Let's see how well I do. Fingers crossed. I don't know. We're gonna see. Before the show actually starts, I'm gonna go ahead and list here what my predictions are. I mean, I know this video is gonna come on after the show is finished, but just know that this is where I started off. We're gonna see where I ended up. Did I do well? I don't know. Fingers crossed. So it's gonna be my very first like live, but not really live, reaction of what's going on when the show is happening. We're gonna get comfy. We're gonna get cozy. We're gonna have the snacks. Actually, we're not gonna have the snacks. I don't have snacks. But we're gonna have my waters because I don't drink anymore. Remember that I'm sober now. I wasn't like an alcoholic, you guys. I know I keep saying I'm sober. It makes it seem like. But I wasn't. I just don't drink anymore. So just water it is. Maybe I'll go crazy and have some tea. I'll see you guys in a couple hours. All right, you guys. So the show hasn't started yet. Red carpet's about to come on. You can actually follow me on Twitter. Here's my little Twitter handle. It's the same as Instagram. I know you guys are not going to be able to see live what's going on for Golden Globes, but you know, the SAGs and the Oscars are coming on, but that's usually where I go on and I talk about the red carpet, fashion. Two other things before the show actually starts. I did end up filling out the whole ballot for the awards show. Just a reminder, in case you didn't see my prediction video, I don't really watch a lot of TV, so I really can't put in my two cents on there. I pretty much just pick somebody from each category. From all the nominations in TV, I've really only seen four shows, which is Unbelievable, Big Little Lies, Game of Thrones, and Living With Yourself. Also, I did end up changing for Best Original Song. I know my prediction video, I had said the Frozen song, but I ended up changing it to the Rocketman song. All right, I'll see you guys in a few hours.
All right, here we go, you guys.
Here with this.
The Golden Globe goes to Parasite.
Told you.
And the Golden Globe goes to Quentin Tarantino.
It is!
I got
it!
And the Golden Globe goes to
Missing Link. What? They're shocked too, I'm sure. Like they're like, no, there's no way. Toy Story 4 is gonna get it. Frozen 2 is gonna get it. How to Train Your Dragon was third place. Missing Link was literally my fourth because Lion King was my last pick. Wow.
Well, I'm flabbergasted.
Me too, dude. Me too. Sorry.
And the Golden Globe goes to Laura Dern.
That's who I wanted to win. That's who I wanted to win, you guys. I'm so shocked. I thought it was going to go to Jennifer. Oh, I'm so glad.
And the Golden Globe goes to... I'm Gonna Love Me Again, Rocket Man.
Yeah, I got it. Well, I got my ballot, you guys. I don't know which one are you going to
nomination for this like, writing team
hold me
to. Golden Globe tonight.
And the Golden Globe goes to Sam Mendes.
Nomination.
Oh my god. Dude. Wow.
Big surprise.
Thank
yes.
you
very much.
I can't even.
Too many
my god.
Everyone at Unif. The Golden Globe goes to Brad Pitt.
I knew it. Woo! Are they gonna cut to Jim?
And the Golden Globe goes to Taron Egerton, Rocket Man.
This is Taron Egerton's first nomination and first win.
What? What?
Elton John in Rocketman.
Dude. Is this gonna be like another Bohemian Rhapsody? Oh my god, Aquafina does not win for this.
Kate Blanchett.
Golden Globes, you're fucking with my emotions.
For Late Night, Emma Thompson.
And the Golden Globe goes to Awkwafina.
Oh, thank God. Yes. I was about to say. You've been...
In the farewell.
What the fuck have you been doing to me all night?
And the Golden
Globe goes
surprising
to...
me. Say Jojo Rabbit.
Once upon a time in Hollywood.
And the Golden Globe goes to Joaquin Phoenix.
Yes. Why are you surprised? You know why he's surprised? Because they've been giving the award to these people that none of us thought were gonna win. Otherwise, Dan won Adam Driver to win. I love Marriage Story, you guys, but no. Joaquin, yes, he was phenomenal as a Joker. No, no, Diego is so. Oh, he's so fucking brilliant.
And the Golden Globe goes to Renee Zellweger. Okay.
I haven't seen Judy, you guys, but I heard that she the obvious shoe for this.
And the Golden Globe goes to
'1917. Oh shit, dude! Okay, in my defense, look, get over here. No, no, I'm not lying. Drama, right here. You see? So I had Irishman, that's the blue, who I was like, it's going to win. I want Marriage Story in orange. That's who I wanted to win. And then in the pink is my surprising, who can take it. So technically, I saw it coming.
For which it was intended. I want to say thank you to Wilson Cairns, my co-writer.
Wow. Okay, you guys, we're back over here. I'm gonna turn this off. So, I was super shocked with freaking animated. What? Like, I still can't get over that. Even actor, musical, comedy. Didn't see that one coming. 1917. Well, 1917, in my defense, I kind of saw it coming, like I said. Like, I showed you here. So, I had 1917, but I was really thinking it was going to be The Irishman. Wow, The Irishman didn't really win anything. I'm shocked. And again, over here, see, Laura Dern, I had it. I know I technically that point doesn't count, but that's who I wanted to win. And a lot of these, you guys, it seems like I have a delayed reaction, but I'm really just shocked. Like, I couldn't believe it. In my defense, you guys, 2019 was an awesome year in film. Awesome performances, directors, everything. So it was really, really hard. So honestly, yeah, I mean, it could have gone to anybody, like, obviously, like, the obvious choices. So that is how it went for me. It's my reaction. This is my very first reaction video. Either way it goes, let me know down below how your predictions went. Before you guys click out of this video, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Of course, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified each time that I post something new. Until next time, I'll be seeing you guys at concessions. Bye.